there's really no rhyme or reason of what I do when I paint. I just paint. When I paint, I just let it go. I just get in the flow, and I just kind of let the colors move me and take me. This I like is the colors. I use like a black kind of burnt sienna. And I kind of like how these colors blend because it kind of looks like a valley of some sort. So I definitely want to keep this area. This, the clouds, nicely over here. I like how I'm using this blue. Like, even I'm trying to go through like triplets. Like I said, I don't have a rhyme or reason. When I paint, I just paint. So I just get into the flow of it. So what makes painting enjoyable are cookies. And my cookies right there, some water, some oranges. I'm in the zone, so happy painting. What do you see so far, Isaiah?
Colors?
No, I meant, what do you see in the image?
Sea? With clouds, I think. I don't know.
I don't know. Does it seem to like convey a message?
The dark secrets of the ocean, which are really bad and horrible and disgusting.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you made them dark. Don't blame me. And to the side, it looks like a typhoon. I mean, a tsunami.
Huh. After X amount of hours, I finished my art piece. I'm going to call it John Ross's Drone, although my kids would prefer to call it an island. The reason why I think I want to use the word drone, I'm thinking about my cousin, is because my cousin owns a drone. And from that drone, you can get an aerial shot. So when I looked at it, and looking at this is the mainland right here with the mountains, and then this is like the valley. See right here, I see a cliff in this part right here. So this part's a cliff, and then this is like lower in plains.